If you down with the king and you know you can swing, cop back and believe and receive all the things you believe, all the things that you dream. It's a reason to live. What's his is yours, and what's yours is his. It only gets better. In scriptural letters, it says that you will survive the weather and never be cold and never be lonely, and you will be whole. The one and the only I am that I am. Do you understand? He needs you to stand. He needs you to play. He needs you to take the hands of those that froze in the time of the lows, and you took the blows, and still you continue proving within you the power of God, whose eyes are on you. Satan's a liar. You've been through the fire, through all of the trials. Your ambition is higher. Your faith has been tested, and you still connected, and you've been protected, cause you've been elected to spread the infection of God's resurrection and plan of salvation. Come on. Hey-ho, hey-ho, get your hands high. Hey-ho, hey-ho, look up in the sky. Hey-ho, hey-ho, you can ride high. Come on, come on, let the people know. Come on, come on, let the light show. Come on, come on, you got a new flow. Go back to the streets that weep, the loss of the lies that creep on the street. For those that are weak, for those who think that the future is bleak, my people arise and open your eyes. My God is alive. It's no surprise. It applies to you and your crew and them young dudes that do everything you do. That's why lead by example and then dismantle the way of destruction. The victory's calling. The spirits of